not be able to see them under these masks, but those smiles are there, and they are enormous. These are the kids of the West Michigan Miracle League.
The West Michigan Miracle League is a special baseball league for kids with disabilities, either cognitive or physical limitations. And we make sure that all kids have the chance to play baseball regardless of their skills and abilities.
And while their abilities won't keep them from enjoying the sport they love, the pandemic almost did, canceling their spring season.
A number of our kids have underlying health conditions that make them more susceptible to serious illness if they were to get COVID-19, so we have to take some extra precautions.
With outdoor exercise now allowed, the league is holding practices to get the kids out in limited numbers, a lot different from a typical Saturday.
Our normal season is we play 5 Saturdays in the spring and 5 Saturdays in the fall. A normal Saturday for us is having about 90 or 100 kids out here playing baseball. We play 2-inning games, we play T-ball league rules, so every kid bats, every kid gets on base and scores a run. It's non-competitive.
Josh Van Buskirk can't wait to hear the crack of a baseball bat again. As president of the Granville Little League, he was forced to cancel their spring season as well. And when fall ball starts up in August, things too will look a bit different.
We're going to make sure all of our surfaces get disinfected. We're going to separate players on the bench to behind the fence so they're spread out more. Parents will have designated zones that they can sit in that are separated, and then we'll be doing temperature checks on all players and coaches coming onto the field.
Granville Little League sees some 1,500 kids come through its program every spring and fall. But come August,
we'll probably see about half of our kids back.
Until then, kids should keep up with their conditioning.
A lot of home drills, getting with your kids in the backyard. YouTube's a wonderful resource to help parents out for specific techniques and throwing and hitting and pitching.
And when fall ball starts back up with the West Michigan Miracle League, they'll be enhancing their health and safety process, like having fewer kids on a team, more time in between games to clear the park, and every child brings their own gear instead of sharing helmets and bats. There will even be health screenings for volunteers.
We're super excited to get back out here and to get that sense of community, to celebrate what these amazing kids can do, and to get a little bit of normalcy back in our lives this fall. I think what this has taught us, amongst a lot of other things, is don't take for granted the things that you can always otherwise do. And I think we are getting a little complacent with just assuming that every Saturday we can come out and play baseball, and we couldn't do that. And so this is gonna give us all, I hope, a renewed sense of appreciation for things as normal as a baseball game.